much-lamented husband adored these gardens. He called them his one safe port in the midst of the mad seas of this world. We miss him dearly. But never mind all that. To business. Our Mr. Fleming has learned from the Templar prisoner that an attack is imminent. But before we could learn more, he escaped custody. He is believed to be hiding in Westminster. We capture him for us, that we might learn his secrets.
Slippery devil. I'll find him, Mum.
Explosives away from the civilians. I'll deal with the Templar later.
These bomb-crazed Templars.